सिविल पैराग्राफ 100 वर्ड पर मिनट स्पीड दिस डिक्टेशन इज रिकॉर्डेड बाय शाहिद रमजान स्टेनोग्राफर सिविल कोर्ट मियां चनो रेडी स्टार्ट रेशियो ऑफ अबव केसेस इज दैट ऑर्डर ग्रेनिंग कॉस्ट शैल बी बेस्ड ऑन वैलिड रिकॉग्नाइज्ड प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ जस्टिस एंड इक्विटी एंड नॉट ऑन फैंसीफुल आर्बिट्रेरी और कैप्रिशियस ग्राउंड्स फुल स्टॉप सिंस इट इज द ड्यूटी ऑफ द सुपीरियर कोर्ट्स टू प्रोटेक्ट द फंडामेंटल राइट्स ऑफ द पीपल कॉमा एज सच comma for achieving above object comma the superior courts can exercise all incidental and ancillary power and also can adopt new strategies to enforce the fundamental rights full stop new para adverting to the facts of the case comma it is noted that the judgment of the high court in its entirely comma on merits comma has not been challenged and it is assailed only to the extent of imposing cost full stop impugned portion of the judgment comma in fact is its operative part and inseparable full stop its exclusion would render the remaining part of the judgment meaningless full stop thus comma it is evident that the order of the district magistrate was illegal comma ab initio and mala fide full stop it was motivated to deprive the detainee from taking part in the election campaign full stop new para it is urged that before passing said judgment show cause notices should have been issued to both the officers to explain their point of view full stop it is significant to note that order was impugned before the high court and its propriety comma correctness and validity was judicially examined under article 199 of the constitution full stop in such a situation comma it was not at all necessary to hear any one of them full stop besides comma the above named officers before the high court were represented by the additional advocate general full stop the material comma on the basis of which said order was passed comma was thoroughly scrutinized by the high court full stop show cause notice is issued when there is ambiguity and further clarification is essential for reaching to a final conclusion full stop